Hey, what's up, everybody? Metal Biker Dude coming at you here. Got a bit of a bad taste in my mouth here from the last video. I gotta say, and I wanted this to come out of nowhere. Happy birthday, Quan! My dude, birthday week. Pump the brakes. You don't get birthday month. That's dirties. But we give you birthday week. Happy birthday, brother. We're going to do one for Quan this week. We're going to celebrate birthday week with Quan. And we're going to do a couple more next weekend. And I really, really mean it. I hope you have a great birthday, brother. He's got me checking out. I don't know if this is Cozz. And the name of the song is Zendaya featuring Cole. But also produced by Cole. Come on, man. Or if it's Zendaya and the name of the song is Cozz. I'm guessing it's Cozz is the artist. Zendaya is the name of the song. And unfortunately, guys, this is probably going to be my last video for the weekend because it's Saturday and I had no intention on doing any content today, but I couldn't do any last night. So I wanted to make sure we got something up for everybody for Saturday. I apologize, but you know, Dirty always makes it up to you. So let's check this out. Cozz Zendaya featuring Cole, baby. Come on.
Yeah. Check.
Ah, shit. I'm sorry, guys. 1 second, please. Sorry about that. Okay.
How else I make it this far? How else I make it this far? How else I make it this far?
You know, this is what I was talking about when I was talking about Kanye, the producer, having to fill every single hole in every measure in every song that he's ever done. It when he produces it, at least, it's all it is he's got to put his signature on everything. And it's egotism. Period. You know, one of those songs that we listened to on the Kid See Ghost debacle is some of the backing tracks, or the backing vocals were louder than the fucking when Kid Cudi was doing his bars. And I don't know, man. I'm just like, I don't get it, man. Accidentally hit the button. Sorry, guys.
Listen, music my flesh and blood. It's been my only love since J-High. I used to play J-High and Yay-High.
Right under that.
Thinking one day I would go from fan to fucking player. I guess I found a way, huh? My nigga Cozz wants Zendaya. A side note, I'm rooting for you. I use these bars and start recruiting for you. But treat her right and just remember on your lonely nights, this mic will be your friend. You tell it all your secrets that you keeping deep within. Your fantasies, regrets.
I like that. I like that. So your microphone is your confidant, right? The person you can confide in. The one person that isn't going to give you some bullshit back. Then just listen. That's dope. That's Cole.
Your happy moments and your sins. And if he doesn't comprehend, at least he can pretend. Let's begin to be the men we never seen. In the 80s, they smoke crack, but not today. They sipping lean and popping Zannies. Fuck niggas running from their families. The streets don't give a fuck wow. About the Grammys. Wish I could talk to Granny. Ooh. Wish I could smoke and pee.
God damn, Cole. God damn, Cole. Bar heaven here. Hang on a second.
Niggas running from their families. The streets don't give a fuck about men we never seen. In the 80s, they smoke crack, but not today. They sipping lean and popping Zannies.
Right on.
Fuck niggas running from their families.
So basically, the rap game hasn't changed, is what Cole's saying. it's just instead of smoking crack or popping Xannies. But then he comes in with this.
Been leaning, popping Xannies. Fuck niggas running from their families. The streets don't give a fuck about the Grammys. Wish I could talk to Grammy.
Streets don't give a fuck about the Grammys. Spitting facts. Again. I love Cole, man. I fucking love Cole. The microphone thing, though, that's...
Wish I could smoke in peace, but when I hit the blunt lately, my mind, it tortures me. Everything ain't supposed to be, apparently. I take it as a sign and stick the shit that's staring me in the direction of some clarity. This music is my therapy. I thank the Lord because he cared for me. How else I make it this far? How else I make it this far? How else I make...
Cole killed it, man. And this beat, I just love this beat, man. He's just letting it breathe. You know? That Cole Travis Scott approach. Love it.
Get this far. How else I make it this far? How else I make it this far? How else I make it this far? You know I gotta thank God.
This is Cozz,
I think. How else I make it this far? Yo, look. Music is my soul and fuel. I guess it only saves a chosen few. From going to school or selling dope crazy. Back in school, I was bumping Cole daily. Now I'm writing rhymes in the notebook that Cole gave me. And bro, you so crazy, but all I can do is thank you. You threw your boy alive and shit, I ain't even say to. But fuck it, all that shit, he say true. Cause you a dime, I'm sure you hear that every day, cool. So look, fuck being fine, cause I know you got a brain too. But shit, let me not get my plate full. You know your brain moves a little different when you having ate food. So I'ma leave it up to fate to make these decisions and stick to my intentions. I did it for more of the passion, not the great checks. Knowing that it's more than fat asses and great sex. Trying to be the man I ain't yet, but demons stuck on me like ashes on gray sweats. Cause man, I ain't made shit and I'm lacking the patience. It's a battle to take in the fact that I ain't win yet. What am I saying? I can't complain when I travel and take trips. I look to God and I thank him. How else I make it this far? 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 Yeah. How else I make it this far? How else I make it this far? You know I gotta thank God. How else I make it this far?
You know, I'm gonna let it play out. It's only got a minute left.
I ain't got money to blow, but I'm getting there, dog. Can't get mama a home, but I'm getting there, y'all. Won't reach the end of the road, just sitting there, dog. How you gonna learn to grow if you ain't listening, y'all? Look, I'm still a student of the game, but I've been through some things, and I can school you at this age. Don't be clueless in the brain. You gotta learn to fly before you cruising with the planes. And you can be a boss, just gotta do it in your lane. Choosing and choose to pray instead of choosing pray to using abuse to pay. You doing it for the love, or you doing it to get praised? What would you do for fame? If it was family or money, they probably lose you today. Probably go buy a car and try and coop with the pain. Sometimes homies and hoes is truly the same. Try and screw you for change, yeah, it's truly a shame. But somehow I seem to see the beauty in the rain. I made it this far.
Mm-mm. All right. What I was going to say is, you know, like Dre with M and M with 50 and Jay-Z and Kanye with many artists, and, you know, their mailbox incomes, you know, you find that next guy that can kind of replace you in a sense, but, you know, still under contract, right? And good on Cole for that. I mean, he deserves that. Cozz is... 50 has had a great career, okay? He had the movie, the album, the stuff with the game. And I mean, he's done very, very well for M. M has done very, very well for Dre. And there's a countless list of others, you know, people that have worked with Wayne and again, Kanye and Jay-Z, and, you know, these are people that have made their own mark in the world, right? Now, I haven't heard much Cozz, if at all, actually, but I'm surprised because that was so fucking good. Ding, ding. That was very, very enjoyable. And the pairing, I mean, clearly you can hear the influence of Cole. Even down to the vocal, their delivery, cadence, everything, tone, was very, very similar from Cole to Cozz. So I think that that says a lot about Cozz and how he really truly feels about Cole, because a lot of guys can say, oh dude, you're my dude, you inspired me and blah 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 blah, and dude sounds completely like somebody else or something, you know what I mean, that kind of thing. But this is clearly a great matchup. I don't know if there's more from these guys, but I am down to check it out if that is the case, because this was a fantastic pairing. Great feature by Cole. Great, great work by Cozz, and the lyrics, the bars, everything, the beat, dope. Metal Biker Dude, peace.